IndoCropCircles.com.
And they are away, and a good start made by Monnering and also by Zori. And Schwartz is being pushed really hard here. It's very, very close as they approach the line. And on the outside, it's Zori of Indonesia. It's
a gold medalist and world under 20 champion representing Indonesia.
He wasn't wasting any time to get on the top of the podium because no Indonesian has done this before at the World Under 20 Championships. Zori, gold, a national record, and a world champion from lane 8 to glory.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Indonesia.
Zori, the Indonesian anthem, playing here in Tapere 2018. Gold medal. The Americans with silver and bronze. And Eric Harrison may not be finished yet. There they are then, 8 finalists, 1 gold. Who will follow in the footsteps of Noah Lyles in Big Gosh 2 years ago? South Africa, 5th in the world this year. And the Indonesian, Lalu Mohamed Zori, will be in lane 8 and is not to be discounted at all in this final. Monnering started really well in the semi-final, and Zori of Indonesia, a national record in qualifying.
Larson with a huge opportunity here. Wanting to bring it home.
So the lineup: Astral in 1, Miyamoto in 2, Stevens in 3, Harrison 4, Larson 5, Schwartz in 6, Monnering in 7, looking to the stars before he settles in his blocks, and Zori in lane 8 outside. It's the 100 meters final at the World Under 20 Championships. And they are away, and a good start made by Monnering and also by Zori. And Schwartz is being pushed really hard here. It's very, very close as they approach the line. And on the outside, it's Zori of Indonesia. It's a big story in the 100 metres final. 10.19. Really close between Zori, Monnering and Schwartz. And he's done it again. Zori is the new champion, a new national record, and we have a new world champion in Tampere.
What a performance by Zori. National record. Predicted this at the start of this event. Incredible, out of lane 8.
Schwartz has taken second, Harrison third, so a US 2 and 3. Monnering in 4th. Ashwell with another personal best for Great Britain in 5th. It was a really close final. In the last meters it was decided, and Zori held off the challenge of the two Americans to seal his place in history. And a golden moment for Indonesia at these World Championships in Finland.
What a performance. The American duo in second and third. But the story here...
The World Under 20 Championships. And here it is again.
Look at how quick Sarri got out there in lane 8. And he just came through the final 20 metres. He was so strong, pumping those arms, lifting his knees. And in the semi-final, same brilliant knee lift. Those arms, lifting his knees. And in the semi-final, same, believe it. What a run by him. And a bit of daylight between him and second and third. 0.04 of a second to win it. It's your class in sprinting. Coming through the rounds really well. Personal best in the semi-final. And then, wow, record in the final.
And it's the first medal of any colour for an Indonesian athlete in the 100 metres in the history of these 17 editions. At one stage, we watch it from the start again. Harrison really slow out of the blocks, actually, so a good recovery from him to get his place on the podium. At this stage, I'm looking at Monnering and Schwartz as we're calling this race. I'm thinking one of them is going to push through, but Zuri held them off, and he held them off quite comfortably in the end. It was close, but it was also convincing enough for Zuri to be handed gold here in these World Championships.
Great run as well by the British Andy. 3:10.23, 10:25. What a competitive final. Really exciting final here tonight to close out the track events of
the World Under 20 Championships. And here it is again.
Look at how quick Sarri got out there in lane 8. And he just came through the final 20 metres. He was so strong, pumping those arms, lifting his knees. And in the semi-final, arms lifting his knees. In the semi-final,
one of them is going to push through, but Zuri held him off.
Looks across at the end and hardly believe it. What a run by him. And a bit of daylight between him and second and third.